nice day, Warren.
Just as I step to the right. He did that attack. Okay. Oh my god, what the? Okay. That's a bad idea. I got stuck in that damn thing. I couldn't dodge backwards. Nor to the side, so I got stuck in that thing. Oh. Just silly. Ouch. Oh. Oh my god, that's... Oh my... That was far enough. What? Oh damn, he healed! Cheater. Let me I'm allowed to do that! We got something there. Weapon acquired. Okay. Here I am again, big boy. Thank you. Yeah, one damage. Oh my god. Figure out how to beat it. It's just stay close to its body all the time. Okay. Okay. No loot? I feel robbed. What the heck was the point then of going? Huh. Oh, there was something. Iron mouse. Okay. Missed that one. Anything else like that on the ground somewhere? Okay, now it's gone. Let's see, what do we have? We have gear somewhere. Oh, okay, weapon. Holy crap. Low attack speed, but damn, that energy gain, man. Huh. 33 damage and it's not even upgraded. Yeah. Test it out. Broken parts and consumables. Thanks. Okay. A frilly new tail. Okay, I need to get the health stuff. Be able to do anything. So I'm just wondering about.
Hello.
Hello.
You never seen before. Deep inside, you know there must be
Okay, we need to do some more head hits. Oops. Alright, can I put on... Okay, so we got that. Inventory, no, here, do we... Okay, so we need some headgear. Oh wait, let's see. Can upgrade. Ooh, 45. Ugh. Upgrade up one too. They have it upgraded. Another implant in. Let's see. I think we should upgrade out. Okay. That one is nice for boss fights, I would say. This one uses... That on there. Yeah, we need 45 for next upgrade. Okay.
Be careful out there.
You're still here. I can't do any more for you. You need.
Okay. Go and check the train down, I guess. This guy respawn or? This guy come back. Yeah, he does. Let's see, what should we take? Headgear? Okay. Somebody? Okay, and then he healed up, little bugger. Ah! Oh my god, and I... right into him? Okay, so... me hitting him, that doesn't... face him at all. Oh my god. Oh my god, and I don't have the energy to... Oh my god. Damn it! Just when I want to use my finisher, he just goes away. Oh, come on.
you require assistance, Warren?
That was so silly.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Your head. Oh my God. Don't get enough energy to... Might need to use... the other weapon then. Okay, it opened.
Reboot in progress.
Uh-oh.
System check initiated. Error. Bypassing.
No! Okay. Oh, shit.
Bypass successful. Bringing primary weapon offline. Primary weapon offline. Secondary systems offline.
Mommy! Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, that was one heck of a reach.
Evaluating tactical options.
How? Oh my god, what the heck, man? Oh my lord, what the... Oh my god, what the... What the heck was that dodge? Oh my god, can I move even? No? I messed up on that one. Okay, now we know a bit more how it works. So. Okay.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
We should just pretty much just yes, man, that's coming through. Buddy. Come on. That hits me. How the heck does that hit me? that. That. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. That was a rough one. But I could dodge when he goes forward, but nope. Doesn't dodge it. Packs offline. Okay, so we got something. We got a... Why does it say I got some... In weapons department. Oh, that one. Ooh. Hmm. Try it out. We got a new implant. Okay. Specs. Oh, well, what do we have? Missing a leg, I think. I need head. One weird way to say it, but I need stuff to craft. Does too much damage. Would have put that on to lower the... Where we, oh yeah, this is where we couldn't go before. In here. Okay, let's just have a little look. Here, real quick. Okay, so trying to write your next. Solve is not the answer. Dun, 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 dun. Hmm. That's just big. Oh! Oh, I should have used my other weapon instead of that one. That weapon is does so much damage, but it's so slow, especially against that guy. Okay, let's see here now. What do we have anything else at Cyan? Good weapon, but damn. Too slow.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority.
Okay, so
and should be yours.
It's time to look like I can get those. Excuse me, let me ask through. Pam pam param. Oops. What? Oh shit. Thing. Damn it. I forgot to charge up my healing. Oh, god damn it. I only have this stupid healing now. Hmm. Nice, okay.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Switch the wrong thing. Oh, dummy me. It can make that one, damn it. I don't like lowering my So let's see. Am I supposed to go to another place now, or?
You're still here. I can't do any more for you right now. You need to get back into the factory.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Need to go back into the factory.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Can you somehow? I should just take the train to the next place. Oh yeah, let's
Hello.
Well, I got my butt kicked last time. See what this is.
Oops.
down and see what we have. Oh, this is back where we at the start. Duh. Hey now. There was nothing else up here then? I think we're pretty much done in this area, except down there where is that acid and where I couldn't go. Seems like there should be something here that I'm missing. Or even was it just that island there? Come on, I are. Oh, there's no way back. I think it's time to get on the train and get the heck out of here. Don't see any other option.
Take care.
So let's see. But this takes me to fight that damn speedy Gonzales though. So let's see, there's not much else we can do here, not that way, been in there, been over there to get that item. Use its weapons against it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't see what else I can do here in this area now. There must be just to take the train on. Can't walk in that acid down there. Don't survive it. Try this and see what happens.
Next stop, Central Production B. Personnel arrival.
Let's take the train to nowhere. Oh my lord, that was cold coffee.
That was an amazing experience. I mean, you already know that Creo is not just another company.
We can do there.
We've all seen what's happened during our lifetime. This is not the future we were promised. Jonas saw the world deteriorate.
Okay. Personnel arrival. You are here. Okay.
Project
is broken.
With every loss, the integrity of our atmosphere is being strengthened. With every rocket's payload, our world is being reseeded.
Drone registration.
Connection failure. Rerouting. Manual link established. Welcome to main production. Worker number. Database error. Let me show you around. Now, how may I help you? Let me show you around. Around.
Just buzz off.
Unable to comply. Bonded to worker. Please refer to policy section 37D6.17.
Okay.
Let me show you around.
Just buzz off.
Unable to comply. Bonded to worker. Please refer to policy section 37D6.17.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, work orders have not been filed. Unable to access.
Thank you, drone. Did something useful. Companion drone acquired. You can use a companion drone to perform unique combat actions. Look for more drone models to expand its arsenal. Drone fires an energized projectile at the enemy, dealing light damage. Can still be used without energy, but deals very little damage. Hmm. Okay, so we got a little drone, huh? Drone power circuit version 3. Well, can it come back? Need energy. How do you want me to use it? Huh? Why does it give me the command that I can try and use it?
Welcome. This unit is currently running on emergency power. Services are limited at the moment. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Oh, cool. So it's a new... Nice. So it's another one. Okay, let's see. We got health restored. Let's just see what it is that we got. That is pretty nice. Okay. But I could not follow. We are way off there. Okay.
For your fellow workers, they look out for you.
Oh wait.
Hello. Please note.
Forget about.
That emergency power is insufficient for more than basic services. Take care.
I don't know how good a drone is gonna be, but wait with it. If that is something we're gonna meet. Oh, shit. Okay. Was. Damn it. Down somewhere and get that one. Wouldn't mind getting your weapon, buddy. Should get some gear then. Might have been a bad idea, but I guess we'll find out.
Don't believe it. Hey, you over here. Please, my rig's out of juice. I'm a fucking statue here. Can't move a thing. Can you power it up? Jumpstart me?
It could, but why should I?
Failsafe protocol active. Log mark 96 hours, 0 minutes, 0 seconds. Automatic system-wide reboot begun. Data loss analysis. Nuclear systems damaged.
Okay. Bon Gucci.
Oh, damn. Thank you.
Been sitting here so long, my ass is numb. Can't count how many times I've had to play dead out here. Nearly pissed my pants a couple of times. I'm Hobbs, Dean Hobbs. No one calls me Dean, so, you know, Hobbs is fine.
Guess you've got no idea what's going on around here.
Shit, man, I don't know nothing. Felt like my brain was an egg on a griddle and then the yolk popped. Woke up, head ringing like crazy. Everything had just gone to hell. Wanted to check the failsafe consoles, see what they recorded. Got separated from my crew, but I thought, Hobbs, don't give up now. You can make it. And that's when my rig gave out.
Okay.
What's the deal with these failsafe consoles?
Creo's got a few around the factory to monitor problems and record them. There's sure to be some crazy stuff on them with all that's going down. And check them out if you want, but my adventuring days are done.
What are you doing down here?
Well, just being me. I mean, I'm maintenance. I should have left this stuff to security. But I thought, hey, Hobbs, let's find out what's going on here. Stupid, man. Just stupid. What I've seen since then. Man, you wouldn't believe it.
What's your plan?
I'm gonna get my ass out of here before it gets mashed like a bug in a windshield. I think I'll head up to Ops. Should be all right there.
So long, Hobbs.
Stay safe, man. Stay safe.
Okay. Question is, oh, come on now. Okay. So let's see.
How much time has passed? Minutes? Hours? Days? This place is falling apart. I'm falling apart. I was told it wouldn't hurt. That the whole thing would be over in just a couple of minutes. But the pain when it started. I was awake. It cut open my flesh. Pierced my heart. I can still hear the machines. And I screamed. Just screamed until there was no air left in my lungs. It didn't stop.
Oh my God, okay. God, what the heck didn't I? Okay, let's see.
Help, please.
Buddy? Okay. How did I not dodge that one? bad play by me.
Anyone there? Can anybody hear me?
Stuck in here for good. Come on, say something. You okay in there? I appreciate it, really. Thought I was gonna starve in here. Don't know how much longer I would have lasted.
What's going on then, huh?
You know what's going on around here?
You mean all this crap? No idea, man. Way above my pay grade. Something hit the system hard, that's for sure. Melted my damn neural link. It was like I was tripping and in someone else's head. Thoughts, memories, just not my own. Some weird shit going down. That's all I know.
So tell me, what's your story?
Name's Davey, man. I work on the Shell production line. Ran in here when those freaks started showing up. Didn't realize for hours the door was busted and I was stuck. Don't even know how long I've been in here.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Dunno, man. Not staying out here, that's for damn sure. Maybe ops? Should be safe, right?
Okay.
So long.
Later.
Later, dude. Nice place. Five? What the heck? Ever anything in this breakable things? I mean, oh my god, one jump? So the jump one is like hit once, back off, hit. Okay, so these things are here. Okay.
Okay,
I'll come back to you, but I need to get going first.
Hello.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Ouch. Oh my god, what the heck, man? I tried to use the finishing move, but it was so slow. Man, what the heck?
Come back anytime.
Okay, that went smooth. That was some smooth dodging. Hits me at all. Some of these attacks, man. What's up here, damn it? All those these guys are a pain in the butt. Oh my god. Shit. Oops. Okay. Quite what I hoped to do, but victory. I was one. Oh my lord, there's another one over there. Okay, new implant required. Okay. Damn, these guys are rough, man. Can't sneak by, can I? Oh shit. I wonder if this might be a bad idea.
Thank you.
Going down. Sometimes I don't get this. It's like I'm so slow with the... go back. Come back and go that way.
Good to see you.
She said I should get to the executive level, that it's safe there. Security forces have it locked down, but it's the getting there that's the problem. She said things will soon be under control, and they've asked for external aid. It tells you how serious things have gotten if they've called for outside help. But you know what? It's fine. If they've got everything under control, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for them. It's terrifying enough listening to the noises, let alone being out there. I'm safe here.
High stability, but... What's this? Crush, more damage. Oh, plus official damage boost to weapons. What? We are facing you. No, wait. God damn it. Raise down to 30. Okay, let's see what this one has now.
Warren, how are things down there? Any news? By the way, you've got company down there. Hobbs seems to be all right. But the other one...
What about Hobbs? Did you talk?
Hard to believe he didn't get more than a few scratches after what he must have gone through. He lost friends out there. One was killed right in front of him. I can't imagine how he must feel.
What about Davy then, huh?
What's wrong with Davy?
He's a mess. His biometrics are all over the place. Plus, he's still in shock. Keeps mumbling that he needs his meds, but I can't find reference to them in his file.
Will you finally tell me who you are?
Sally. I'm Sally, medical staff assigned to the Executive Forum. I'm isolated up here. Stuck, to be exact. Just trying my best to figure out how I can help.
What the hell's going on here?
There was some kind of incident, that's all I know. Hardly anything is working and your area is in lockdown. I'm trapped up in the Executive Forum. There's loads of distress beacons, but you're the only person I've managed to contact. We have to do something.
Okay.
Fine. Hope this qualifies for hazard pay.
Okay then. We need to find out what happened, and we won't if we just stay here. We're in this together. And like it or not, we're on our own. At least for the time being.
You tried calling for help?
The system's locked down. There's no way I know to contact anybody outside. And it seems most comms are out apart from the ops.
Okay.
I better get going.
Be careful out there.
So let's just...
She said I should get to the executive level, that it's safe there. Security forces have it locked down, but...
So, hear that again? Okay...
Getting there, that's the problem. She said things will soon be under control, and they've asked for external aid. It tells you how serious...
I'm so glad to see you, man. I ain't feeling right. Not right at all. I need my meds. Bad. It's been hours, man. I can't make it without them.
Okay, what meds?
What meds do you need?
It's an implant. Called Modaxinol. I will die without it, man. Last time I went out... Well, you know what happened. Seriously, I'm in bad shape.
I'll try to find it for you.
You don't know how much I'd appreciate that. Seriously, thanks. I know it's asking a lot. I mean, who wants to go out there, right? But please... I don't want to get sick.
I will try and find it for him. Oh, I should probably be in this corner. Getting along with Hobbs then, huh?
How are you and Hobbs getting along?
Oh, I don't know. He didn't want to help me. Totally wrapped up in himself. I mean, if it was him who needed his meds, I mean, it's not like I'm being overdramatic here, you know?
Sure.
Have to go.
Hey, don't forget about me, okay? I'm counting on you here.
Mm-hmm.
We made it, buddy. Good to see you. And don't think I forgot I owe you. Found this. Here, take it. Might help.
Any trouble getting here?
Nah, it was right around the corner and I kept my head down. Worst has got to be over now.
You met Davey?
Oh, yeah. Can't say I care for him much. Wanted me to fetch him his meds. Of course I said no. Man, was he pissed. He's crazier than I thought if he thinks I'm going out there again.
Take care, Hobbs.
You bet I will. Don't do nothing I wouldn't.
Oh, me. So, I can upgrade. Oh no, need more tech scrap. Damn it. Okay, so I need to kill something and then we can upgrade our weapon. Okay.
Happy to help.
Let's kill some things. One more. And yeah, let's see what's up here. There's two of them here. How do I... Do I have to come around for that one? See what this is. We have enough scraps now. We can upgrade our weapon.
This is not a scheduled break time.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, what the? Like if you don't, put a weak point there. How the heck can he get the first hit in? Bullshit. Oh, what the heck is... Oh my god, what the... I target him and I run up and he goes for the stupid crate. What the hell, man? How was that bullshit?
Happy to help.
That was bullshit. Oh my god. What can't I use it for? Hmm. that's me. No! Oh, come on! Was that bullshit? I was just fighting him and I fall down there.
Happy to help.
That was some bullshit, if anything. Oh my god, what the heck? Okay. Got that one, but okay. Okay, so he can just keep on healing, okay. Oh my god, what the hell? That guy down there. The same stupid shit gonna happen now. Hmm. Okay, that was an odd way to do it, but hey. Oh shit, crap. Don't think I wanna go down that way.
Did I chop you up for?
Creel's not just a company, it's a way of life. Here you're not just seen as anybody, you're somebody, somebody special. At Creel, we have your well-being at heart, and that includes body and mind. Creel's more than just a job. Here, your family. Your home. But you want more. Why pay for the state-of-the-art facilities right here? And as for vacations, what if I told you you can have one every month? That's right. With Creel's dream tour, you can go anywhere in the world and even beyond. ETS feeds directly into your music and voila! You're on a beach in Rio! Mardi Gras, New Orleans. Something
oh my God.
Cultural? How about a stroll along the sea, beautiful paths? Or what about enjoying the Colosseum during the height of the Roman Empire? That's right. DTS can fulfill all.
Okay, guys. This is Benberg, so listen up. I don't know if you made it out of recycling. I don't even know if you can hear me. But if you can, meet me at the outbound station. Stay safe. I'll be waiting. We can make it together.
That one looks rough. That one. Okay, we are here. Conveyor hub is up that way. Hey, we should say hello to Don Hackett, our famous director of PR.
Creel's not just a company, it's a way of life. Here you're not just seeing things.
Maybe if I cut them off.
So much. Oh. I have like no healing whatsoever. This. So we can get through that way. Okay. Up that way. I have no idea what that would do though. Ah, what the heck? Why not? Go exploring, huh? And I can't get down there? fit there. Recycling, but nothing for us then, huh? Like a hand, a leg, a body. Lovely place.
Ferguson dumps us, then it's all, buddy, buddy, come to my party. Fuck him. Listen to this shit. Hi, pals. As you may know, next week is my birthday. Who does he think he is after what he pulled? There'll be tons of cakes, so bring your hunger to break Area 12. Hope he chokes on it. First the drones, then John, and now the salaries. He's got a screw loose if he thinks we'll forgive and forget. One of these days, I'm gonna grab my tools and tighten it for him.
Oh my god, went right into the wall. This, well, I'm not going down there to fight those two at the moment, that's for sure. Oh, there was something to pick up there, where it came from.
Hmm.
Run, Forrest, run! Hey, so stupid when you have them targeted because you follow after them. Oh, that place down there is
This is Finnegan. I'm still waiting at the outbound station. I want to try and get to the old bio labs. I'm hoping it's safer there. But I'm not leaving without you. I know recycling and the waste storage are a mess, but get through there, and it will get better.
But this is scary.
For help coming. It's been over a day now and nothing. She's not responding when I call. It's getting worse out there and the noises are freaking me out. I can hear them. At least there hasn't been any more screaming. Well, that's a blessing. But there's other sounds. I did see one guy. He was in a terrible state, but he seemed to know what he was doing. Heading to the executive forum. Maybe I should have gone like she suggested.
Implemented overtime hours, my guys have been relying on their implants, but I'm noticing increasing erratic behavior from them. This schedule was meant to be temporary, but it's been months now with no sign of respite. Now, I don't blame my team for using, but the side effects are becoming increasingly apparent. There's even been fights, and, you know, some people are just acting downright weird.
Warning, canal bridges extending in recycling. Attention, smelter task reassignment confirmed.
Okay, I can see shit what it does though. That's on the elevator down, isn't it? Or oh, nice. Okay, that's an elevator. Down. What does this do then? Okay, opens that door.
Attention, smelter task reassignment confirmed.
I don't see what the heck it does though. Something about the bridge. That's a smelter, okay.
Warning, canal bridges retracting in recycling. Attention, smelter task reassignment confirmed.
Shit. If I go down there, it's gonna even get nasty. But this goes. Question is, I'm all twisted around now.
Hello. Oh.
Okay. Did I find his?
Hey, did you find it? It's called Medexinol. I really need it, man. It's the only thing that's keeping me going here.
No time yet, buddy. Go.
Hey, don't forget about me, okay? I'm counting on you here.
You cannot miss what you have never seen before. Deep inside, you know there must be more.
I heard a voice, but I could not follow.
Upgrade that one. What that one? Oh, these two use the same. That's the arm gear, so. So many defense that goes up, though, right? Impact plus 30%. The attack speed gets. Oh, I can finally make that one. Okay. We should make it so you just have it.
You cannot miss what you have never seen before. The deep inside, you know.
Tempted. Upgrade a leg and do that. Yeah, I played that one.
Mm-hmm.
think if this is worth it or not. Rather get this up. Okay, 32.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Just trying to figure out where I should go. He wants me to get to his place, but where is that though? I guess going down where that smelter crap was. Map showed it was like something over here though.
Maybe if I cut them off.
But you want more, right? Why pay for expensive gym and spa memberships when Creo has state-of-the-art facilities right here? And as for vacations, what if I told you you could have... With Creo's Dream Tour Systems, or DTS, you can go anywhere in the world and even beyond. DTS feeds directly into your music, and voila, you're on a beach in Creo. Mardi Gras, New Orleans, something more casual. How about a stroll along the sea?
Let's see. Certainly doubt it. The worst game? What are you two blabbering about? We are right there and the conveyor hub is right. That's what's in here now.
Wherever you want to go, whatever you want to do, is just a click away.
Oh, damn it. Not again. Well, you can fuck right off. I swear I...
Hey. You're actually normal. Or at least, kind of. What is it? You shy? For a moment, I thought you were one of these psychos. Already ran into a dozen or so of them today. Guess I've always attracted the wrong type of guy.
So, care to tell me who you are?
You think I just hand out my number to any guy who comes along? Sorry, couldn't resist it.
Lol, subjects are weirdos.
Trained engineer and, apparently, born survivor.
Thanks for the host, though, my queen.
Got any idea what's going on here?
Yeah. This company finally managed to burn the final vestiges of humanity out of us. Guess we're the lucky ones, though. Didn't drop dead. Haven't blown a fuse. At least not yet.
You're searching for something?
Look at Mr. Inquisitive. Just trying to find something that would help me stay alive a bit longer. A good staff. One that's not actually falling apart. On the off chance someone needs a good beating.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, look at you! The White Knight! I could get it myself, you know. But as long as you're offering.
So what's with the staff and everything?
I could ask you the same question. I guess sitting things out is just not our way. I never liked those smelter bots. Always kept an eye on them, even before this shit went down. It's time to push that damn emergency stop and scrap them for good.
Does he usually do that, oh my queen? That he runs around with it?
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you.
Okay, so this will be the next Pyro.
Rio, we have your well-being at heart, and that includes body and mind. Rio's more than just a job.
Ouch! Oh my god, what the heck, man? There was no way I could dodge out of that one. Oop. That one's gonna be fun to get.
Happy to help.
Wrong way. Exolith is on its way. Please be patient. No weakness, okay. Oh my god, move.
At Frank, okay. With Prio's Dream Tour systems or DTS, you can go anywhere.
Oh my. What the heck, man? How can I not get. Sometimes I don't get how they can hit so many times when you can't.